come down and support her. So, you know, I'm happy that she was able to make this Luxe and Romance thing happen. She's been talking about it. So I can't wait to see what it is. It's going to be unexpected, though. I know she likes to be very flashy. It's going to be very classy and, you know, lace and very simple.
Yo, what's up, y'all? I'm Ray J, and you're watching Black Tree Media. Y'all keep it locked.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Vivica Fox, and you are watching Black Tree Media.
Hey. Oh yeah. I just figured it out.